have my actual mic muted. So yeah, as a recap, what I just said, I woke up and had a kind of weird night. Also, I have a drink on drip, which is interesting. So it took my system to drip so long. We need that. So Pedro, Finneon's eating every cheese, let's have him go with it. As a recap, my morning was great. I went to bed at 5 in the morning. I went to bed slightly late, and woke up around 3-4 in the afternoon, something like that, and has a nice water effect. What's going on over here? It's a jet stream? Whirlpool, oh god. Getting sucked into a whirlpool. Cosmic water, is that now? So I went out and skated and then came home and edited the first episode into it. I have the diminished cat because it's still a let's play. I have the edit and then I'm sitting down playing a little bit of Snap before I go back to bed. Give me that. The main dimes. Pillowfish. Tower cutting quads. Oh, my God. What's up, dude? So, yeah, that's my morning slash afternoon. Maybe at 10 o'clock at night, maybe play some Snap for a little work an hour, do a couple episodes, and have them up tonight, and not up, but have them, like, ready to be up. I'm just astonished on how well you have this game now. And then put mercury in his mouth. Turn the screen. That's how they walk, I guess. Interesting. That's the end of the level. It seems like, yeah, what's that? Nothing to say before. Nice! San Pedro. Mentine. Pelican. See, I put this one. Reward. That's still a better one, but the EXP is still better. Marini is what they got there, but that's still not bad. Getting 5 to the next level, and I'm getting 23, not bad. I'm not just under for water types, and I'm gonna go back to camp. Minish cap was like. Over here to the volcano during the day. Try to get this level here. I think there's 4 main levels of each one. That's one thing I did kind of learn as I looked up some of the maps. I got 2 5 minutes, it seems like. Thank you. What is that? Is that a... Oh, it's a pencil. Okay. I was like, what is that? I guess I could try to see if I can censor it out. If it's something old in there. Much better one. That's a much better one too. That's the thing, I've got my drinks for the night, so I'll probably just stream this fucking hour. I've got no clock, seems about right. It's essential. Never mind then. only going right this time, so oh, it's mini or okay. That's cool, guys. Interesting. That's for sure. New Onyx. That should give me possibly the 15 or 30. Yeah, 25, it's not bad. 24, 23. Still very good. Alright, cool. Yeah, okay. So welcome back or welcome home. So we get the green orbs. So now we have the yellow one, the blue one, and the green one. This is awesome. So now we have a new quest to do in this run. I wish we were level I'm at everywhere because this should be level 2. I think even the jungle during the day is almost level 3. Another level 2. This is a level 2 as well. So we'll have to worry about this one on the beach for now. And then my chart peak here is at 1. That's at 1. Post it right to the night search. And see what we can find. Now, since I don't have to go through the first one again, I can actually, you know, check everything behind me and if there is any. Shooting stars in their forms and trapping some scrapy being no more I took a picture of that. Just go for a little bit, okay. Let's see if we get over to her. Probably will, especially our mom. I bet how we are, a couple platinums and a silver, so. Not the 16K, it's 18K. I can send to report. And no photos to change, wasn't the May resignation. So one of them had to be at 2 and it just happened that I picked the other one. So that's cool, I guess. They don't like inside the volcano. So it's right that the people are going to get inside the volcano. Like that's a 2, this one's a 1. This one is a 2, so now we get to move into the volcano as a 1, level 1 volcano. You clearly have not paying attention for this one. Yeah, let's go. After this, I'll end the episode. The next episode, we'll do whatever's next. Which I'll still be live for on Twitch. I've been doing it most of this live on Twitch. I'm getting exhausted and tired. That's just a bug, you know. So, I'll see you guys next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like the video. And I'll see you guys next week for more Pokemon Snap. Now have a good night. Welcome back to more Pokemon Snap. Today's episode is probably gonna be mainly the volcano. Last time we unlocked the volcano, and now we're actually like working on it. I think I want to see my dex count, or my further dex count. Oh man, it's been tired. Today's been a groggy day. That's not what I want. It's been a busy day, but it's been a groggy day. Objects of interest. It's a ruined jungle in the volcano, and there's maybe a ruin there. I don't really know that. Map wise, we've seen 6 areas. Pokemon-wise, we've seen 80, wow. And remember, there's 220, I know I said that before, but that's 80 is still a lot of Pokemon that we snapped already. I'm from 4 different islands, and I bet, like, there's other mons that we get to snap. Like, legendaries, I think there's, like, 10 legendaries in the game. I can't remember how much. So I have a choice of going back here. That's the one. I'm gonna go back here. And see if I can finish to level 2. So I missed the ruins in this one. That's another one I kind of missed, but... the lower one because I like the other one better. This one's better stat wise. I think I'll go up to a little bit too than this one. Yep. Too rich, so. C4, okay. Lucy, nice. Undersea Exploration and Pokemon. Even though this is a Bandai Namco game, it's still interesting. I don't know where it is. So what happened to the half of your body, dude? Was it always like that? Interesting. Cool. I took a picture of every Pokemon that came across my face, and then the Mantine, which I already did earlier. Same Pokemon, nice. Plus, auto it, it's, you know. That's super early, I'm gonna redo it. Thank you. Definitely, I'm definitely leveling up here. What? You give me a 2,000 points? Really? I would assume you would give me a little more. Definitely not leveling up here. Friday, Union, if you're actually still in there, it's about Friday afternoon. It's actually been pretty fun lately. Trying to get more like interactions and stuff like that. So busy studying, go back to studying, dude. There goes that gentleman. So that's just me. I think I'm gonna get off here and take a nap or something. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next week on Snap. Right now, I've been working on a few off projects for recording and things like that. Not recording, editing, and some other stuff. I still can't figure out how to get Project 64 working one. So, we might have to wait till I actually buy a 3DS copy of Majora's Mask before I can play it again, meaning it might be a while. I could start Wind Waker and A Link to the Past, but I don't know yet, honestly. If I do Wind Waker, I would have to do the 2DS games, and I don't have them off the top of my head. And I have half of Twilight Princess done, so I could do that one next. And then A Link to the Past, I think, is on the Switch. And I have the rest of the Downfall timelines available, so I could do the Downfall timeline. I don't really know what I'm going to do with the app. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys next week. I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good night.